Hello guys, welcome back to another chess video. This is Amit here and today I'll be showing you all a short game with four moves actually. So this game is going to be interesting because White makes a terrible blunder and he had to resign the game in the opening phase itself. So hope you watch the video till the end. So let's begin with the game. White plays d4, knight f6 and knight d2, which is a slight deviation from the normal, which will be played either knight f3 or c4 or something. But here white tries to go with the move knight to d2. So now here black tries to convert this into Budapest gambit kind of setup and he plays c5. Now pawn takes the pawn and knight comes to g4. Now here in this position he had to actually try to guard the e5 pawn with another knight on the f3 and try to hold the position. But here at this point he made a terrible blunder of making the move h3. Now you can pause the video in order to find out the winning move for black. Yeah, the winning move for black is knight to e3. Now here white's queen is trapped. Now either the queen has to be given or he will be checkmated. So if if queen is not given and he takes the pawn into knight, then queen comes to h4 and it's a checkmate because now he has to play g3 and queen takes the pawn and it's a checkmate. King cannot move anywhere. So hope you like this video. This was a short one which I had planned to show you all. So hope you like this video. If you like this video and are new to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you all.